who you want to see it after all. Who you want to leave it off the wall.
I'm so stoked to be able to share the new Tolhurst Surfboards HI4 with everyone. It's probably the board I should have always had in my quiver. If I were to summarise the HI4 in one sentence, I would say it's a scaled-up HiHp with a bigger nose, but it's more than that. The HI4 utilises the easy continual rocker of the HiHp and comes in two sizes. A 9-1 round pin that's a little over 22.5 wide with an 18-inch nose, and a 9.3x23 rounded square tail with an almost a 19-inch nose. Approaching the nose on the HI4 is easy with the bigger platform ahead of you. It nose rides equally well out on the face or in the pocket, and with the slightly larger rounder rails in the front two-thirds, means it really has good hold for a performance longboard. The extra width means more plan-shaped curve, which makes this board incredibly loose off the tail, and those larger rounder rails also make it very user-friendly for surfers of any ability. I'm blown away at how Billy has managed to balance this board out, and for me it really has no weaknesses in knee-high to a little overhead faces. The footage you have been watching was from my first ever session on a Thunderbolt Technologies HI4. Billy and I are so stoked to share this model with the world. Please let us know how your first impressions go with the Tolhurst HI4. You're such a drag. You made off of the shitty tail.